Happy birthday.
Thank you. Bloody hell.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Oh. I thought I'd video it.
Oh, okay.
Is that
alright?
That
was a bit weird, but yeah, it's alright. I love my Avengers paper.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it?
Lovely. Oh.
Oh. You are, eh? Do you know what it is?
No, my dear. It looks like a wardrobe or something, though.
Yeah, it's one of those ones you build yourself.
Yes,
yeah, that's what
it is. Open the other way round. Oh. Open this end.
You want those scissors?
Oh, I've just got a feeling I know what it is.
What? What?
Is it something to do with Harry Potter?
I don't know, I don't... Why? Do you want a knife?
I think I've got one a bit closer, haven't I?
I don't know, do you want me to get you one?
Hey, it's a sword, isn't it?
I can get you a knife if you want.
Yeah, I think I need a knife.
Wait there.
Thank you.
Oh, shouldn't pass a knife like that.
Oh, fuck. These are wet.
I think it opens the other way. I think it's that way.
Oh, I woke up feeling great. Today was made for me. And life is good the way it should, the way it was meant to be. And it's a beautiful day.
Look at that. Cool, blimey, just the heaviness of that weight. Shit. Oh, gosh, I can't stand that now. Oh.
Do you like it?
Thank you very much. That's a bit.
I think all this. Little. Oh, it slides off here, Abby. No, it doesn't. Yeah. Slide it downwards.
Oh, look at that.
I know it doesn't come out without unscrewing something.
So but this needs to come out.
Probably slides up, doesn't it?
I have to come down,
won't
it? Wow. That is really heavy.
And it's got this.
But look at the detail on that.
Lovely bit here, I didn't see that.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's not going in the Harry Potter room.
I did wonder where you're
going. It'll have to go over there, I think.
I did wonder where you're going to put it.
That's too heavy.
It can't go in that Harry Potter room.
No, I want it out here. It can go over there, can't it? I can't really hold it for longer.
Do you like it?
That's really heavy. Yeah, I love it.
You said you wanted this for a long time, haven't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, that's brilliant. Yeah. Thank you very much.
That's all right. Love you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Oh, it's got a unicorn on it, Lee.
I didn't even know that. Did you know that?
No!
Is that felt? Yeah, it's really nice, isn't it?
Yeah, really cool. That's mad.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. You have to make sure that doesn't get... Look at that. Oops. Very, very nice. I love it. Yeah. Oh, look, it's the same colour as the door. Nearly. Yeah. I don't know if it should be in the hallway or in here.
Oh, well, you've got ages to decide.
Yes.
Okay, I'll stop this now. Hang on. It's in focus.
I love it. Ooh. Hey, just do it again. That was mad.
Jam busters.
One, two, three. We're just waiting to go into the new Canterbury drive-in cinema. We know certain random people, and Larry, have already been to the, I don't know, Enfield Park and Ride or something, I don't know. But this is the Canterbury one.
I was just saying, I think it looks really impressive, actually. Have you seen it around there? No, you can't see it from here.
Oh, no. But you're talking about the screen. I'll show them the car parks.
I think this is the future.
This is the future.
Well, no, not in a good way.
Back to the future. No, they're showing Back to the Future, but we're not seeing that.
I think this is the future of cinematography.
The future of cinematography. So I'll show you in a minute, but I can't keep it on, the video, because I've got to show them my ticket in a minute. So, I'll speak to you in a minute. I'll show you. I don't know, but... Oh, we're going this way. I don't want to go behind the tree, although you can still see. Why is there a leg? It said turn up at 5 o'clock, and it's not even 5 o'clock yet. It's 4:49. We're behind all this traffic.
You've got on Facebook.
Yeah. Well, we're here, and it's a good pitch. We can see the screen. Oh, that's me. That's Lee. And there's a man. Yeah. We can actually see the screen. We've got a little man up here.
So cool. Look, the radio is playing this
on the car. I've got myself a menu and I'm texting the order.
To the man who will bring it to the car.
It to us. Oh, it says on there how to do it. Back in the late 90s, Will
Smith with the lead. So that's very good. There's lots of people here. Ah, Will Smith. We saw Will Smith last night. Men in Black. So I've already told Lee that I'm not sharing my giant buttons. They are for me. Oh yes, by the way, I've put my jumper on already because it's cold.
I've ordered one large sweet popcorn, one Dairy Milk giant buttons, one peanut M&M's, two coffees.
Coffees for me.
Oh, I've got two coffees?
Yeah, for me.
You just got to text your reg number and your row, and some man will bring it.
Poor lady. Lovely. Oh, I've just thought I haven't told you, what we're watching. But I don't think we're going to. It's not Back to the Future.
I suppose is what I wanted.
Which is what Lee wanted. Because it's my birthday, which is the day today, it was my choice. And I paid for it, so it's my choice.
I've ordered my food, thank you very much.
Lee's ordered. So I'll tell you in a minute. It gets better and better. They've just told us.
This was a concern of mine.
Because of our usual problem, that if the battery goes flat, put the bonnet up and they'll come and jump start us.
Brilliant. Why hasn't this been done before? Why did it take a pandemic to sort this? I don't understand how it took a global pandemic. Look at it. This is amazing.
This lady in front, there's children and everything.
So long. Keep going. Keep recording. Keep fit video. It's a toot-along, Abby. Pull my truck and now he's dead. I'm looking forward to the toot-along. Life has just begun. Are we ready on this? Don't forget the out. When we're leaving, you will be leaving by the bottom left-hand side. And you will be leaving one line at a time. Mama.
I would have done it back then. Tomorrow, carry on.
Doesn't ring my bell. Nothing, as if it doesn't ring. Oh,
yeah. I like to sing it my way.
I think that was right, though.
Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. I don't think much of this toot along.
No, it's not too much tooting, is it?
Fuck me. But I've done a toot. Ooh. Everyone's as quiet as anything, this is shit.
He said he was
going to
let us know when the
two. Did he? Yeah. He's bloody not, is he? He's up there, but he's not telling us much, is he? Oh yes, our windscreen wipers don't work very well. Well, this one doesn't work at all. It's got to start again in a minute. Oh, beep, 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 that's it. Ready? Oh, fuck me. That would have been perfect.
It would have been perfect.
Not yet. Oh, fuck me. I said most places have a sing-along, but here, Ken Driving Cinema, we do a toot-along. Yeah, but where is it then? Just at the end. Is he like, no, we'll be the let you go, let me go.
I'm still a toot.
Yeah, I would, fuck it. Is he like, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go. Oh.
So get ready to join in on a Sunday afternoon for the
It's not sunny. It's fucking raining.
Are you ready? Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
There you go.
There's not much rhythm going on, is there? Beep, beep. Like you. I was like you. Oh, I'm very impressed. That wasn't you.
It was.
Yeah, no. The do. That was over there. We're the only ones online that can have an argument during it. That was not you. Yay! What are we watching?
Live. Turning it around, hang on.
This is the moment I'm waiting for. Searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. Buried in the bones, there's a meat that you can't ignore. Taking your breath. There's shh, it's you, Lee.
Huh?
It's you. Behind. Okay, just hang on for a second because there's this car is parked the wrong way.
Hold it out the window. What are they doing? It's behind you.
How very strange.
Yes, hurry up.
It is amazing.
Got me popcorn.
He's just turned to me and said, oh my God, I've got goosebumps. And I know, I have as well. Thing is, it's very light.
Everyone a memory.
Oh. It's very, very light, and I think it should be dark. And there's not many dancing cars going on. Like, there's not many people dancing in the cars, which I find very bizarre, because the music is absolutely brilliant. So I don't get that, really, but I can do enough dancing for all of them. So it's getting dark, and it's much better. We were the only car rocking, weren't we?
That car was moving.
And you can go back home. There he is.
Let this promise be missed out. I can have them in your heart. Heart.
I'll ever be a
from now on.
From now on.
I cannot be blinded by the light.
From now on.
Won't you come back home? Oh my God!
See, the rest of them are really boring.
From now on, I want to be
back. I want to see back people night. Moving. So finished.
I'll do the best hootering, don't I, really?
Yes, you do. No, you need a dee diddle dee. Doo doo. Yay! Ah, oh, rubbish. Oh, that was good, wasn't it? I really enjoyed that.
Yeah, I did. I enjoyed that. Very good. I'll do that again.
That's your beard.
Like I said, I can't believe it's taken a global pandemic to come up with this.
No.
What an experience.
Yes.
Enjoyed that.
I wonder if I can turn you around.
No. I can take you outside, with it?
No, it's all right, turn you around. There we are. It's dark now. See, it's much better in the dark. Look.
No idea how we get out of here now.
We've got to wait now. This is if the car starts.
Yeah, that could be. Shall we see?
Yeah, go on. Oh, what a good car. Good car.
Woke up feeling great. Today was made for me, and life is good.